In 1848, a millwright by the name of William Marshall returned to England after 6 years in St. Petersburg in Russia and bought a small engineering works in Gainsborough, then a flourishing inland port in North Lincolnshire. The venture prospered, and the company soon moved a few hundred yards to a new site on Beaumont Street in the town, where it built the Britannia Works. There, William Marshall and Sons became one of the great engineering names of Victorian times. ...150 years after the founding of the firm, enthusiasts for the products of Marshall's gathered at the Britannia Works to celebrate this special anniversary. It was a day of mixed emotions, because the celebrations were shadowed by the imminent demolition of some of the building to erect a supermarket, with its associated services and car parks. But the Marshall owners and enthusiasts didn't plan to let that spoil the chance of a good day out. Some machines arrive by lorry, others under their own power. And there were those that tried, but couldn't quite make it without help. Got a full team on this one, right down to the youngest member. Some of the old girls take a bit of starting. A bump start works for some, others need combined manpower.